when they finally pulled the driver's body from the twisted, burning wreck, it looked like this.